Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the traffic calming schemes, guys. So what are the different things which we can follow to reduce the traffic? Okay, yes. Okay, so traffic calming uses a physical design and other measurements to improve the safety of motorcyclists, pedestrians and cyclists. Okay, so it aims to encourage the safer, more responsible driving and potential reduce of traffic flow. So basically here we are doing some methods, we are following some methods to reduce the traffic. So that is nothing but a traffic calming, guys. Okay, so urban planners and traffic engineers have many strategies for traffic calming. So basically we are having some engineers, right? So they are having multiple plans to reduce the traffic. So how? So by legal and enforcement speed limits, speed and load limits. So by adding speed and load limits, surface treatment and signing, vehicle deflection, speed breaker humps. Okay. Similarly, horizontal deflection when horizontal roads. Similarly, gateways and entry treatments, volume control measurements, islands, mini roundabouts and lorry schemes. So there are multiple schemes of which we are trying to plan, guys. So we'll be discussing about each and every one after the other in this upcoming lectures, guys. Okay, yes. So I hope everyone got some basic idea about the concept of traffic calming, right? So here we are trying to reduce the traffic, so that is nothing but the traffic calming. Okay, yes. So in the next lecture we'll be discussing about speed, guys. Okay, yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching.